Iranian director Jafar Panahi has left the country for the first time in 14 years. His wife shared a photo of them with suitcases at an undisclosed airport, indicating that his travel ban has been lifted. Despite being put on house arrest, Panahi continually created films, such as This Is Not a Film, Taxi Tehran, and Three Faces. Most recently, he was imprisoned after protesting but released on bail 2 days later. There is speculation he may attend Cannes this year, but it remains to be seen.